Welcome back to another episode of Half-Life VR. Thank you so much for joining us again. Sorry about not having a game the last 2 days up. Unfortunately, I had some personal things to deal with. But I'm back! Oh boy. Yes.
We got word you were coming. You got here at a bad time.
Black Mesa East to Station 6. Do you read? Dr. Freeman is on his way downriver. Lend him the airboat and give him all the help you can. Repeat. Gordon Freeman has returned. It is critical he reaches Black Mesa East.
Better get going now.
Probably. Okay. Whoa! Alright, melee weapon it is. God, those things are violent. I was stuck for a second there. No. Bad head crap. Bitch! You head grabbing his bastards? That looks ominous. Had to make sure. No. Talk about spawn camping. Now that scared the shit out of me. Ooh, more spawn camping. More spawn camping. Okay. Get it. Just fueling up
hey,
the air
Dr.
there, my
Freeman.
Dude.
I've been hoping you'd show up. Got this airboat all gassed up and ready to go.
Well, thank you,
miss.
It'd
be tough dodging civil protection out there in the open, but drive hard and you'll make it. You'll find more help up at Station 7. Just a few bends up the river. It's the old red barn. Climb on in and fire her up.
Intuitive. out. Do I just step up? No, that's obviously not. Ah! Wonderful. Thank you for calling. I have four friends gaming pest extermination. Oh, I just have to hold. Ah, I can't store crap on there, huh? Nope. Oh. Never know who you're gonna run into. You might need to. That was rude. See, I know I just saw a dude walk up here. Go find what they're hiding over here. That's actually hilarious. They give you a bonk for trying. I love the sound they make. Trip was for nothing. Bruh. That was a dumb thing to have done. Bullshit. God damn it. Die already. No clue how much I hate you. Do wonder if there's anything interesting down there. God, it's like looking through my original quest. Or my original rift. Oh, that hurts to look at. This is not what I meant to do. Can't get my gun out right now, huh? I hope that was worth it, jackass. Yanked me right out of my seat. I knew he would, but I had to verify for science, you know. I could swear I hear a man hack.
We now have direct confirmation of a disruptor who has acquired an almost messianic reputation in the minds of certain citizens. His figure is synonymous with the darkest urges of instinct, ignorance, and decay. Some of the worst excesses of the Black Mesa incident have been laid directly at his feet. And yet, unsophisticated minds continue to imbue him with romantic power, giving him such dangerous poetic labels as the One Free Man, the Opener of the Way. Let me remind all citizens of the dangers of magical... We have scarcely begun to climb from the dark pit of our species' evolution. Let us not slide backward into oblivion, just as we have finally begun to see the light. If you see this so-called free man, report him. Civic deeds do not go unrewarded, and contrarywise, complicity with his cause will not go unpunished. Be wise. Be safe. Be aware.
Had to give him the tea bags for that. Oh boy. That ain't good. They burned his face off. I'm gonna beat your ass with a crowbar for what you did. Oh my. Well, that did not go to plan. Let's deal with the last man here, then we'll deal with the guy with the gun. Be like that, my dude. Oh no, I better not be stuck in this corridor. I can't. I know what has to be done. Bob!
Probably just have to cut that out. Ow. I am so glad I did that. Just oh so glad. Yeah, that hurt. If you do ever play this, just watch out for fucking edges, I guess. Apparently I was supposed to use grenades there. But why grenade when you have gun? Could blow it open. Okay. That'll work. I should probably get the hell out of here. Man, I'll be honest. This has not been my favorite ambush so far. All the ammo you guys carried, huh? Well, let me tell you. You guys fucking suck. God damn it. Broken all their boxes, they're fucked. Mm-hmm. just a man of science. I just wanted to be left alone. Employee of the month. Toasty, my dude. They are very upset about me being alive. Oh boy. With alarms blaring and a lock up. Yeah. With a locked door and alarms blaring, I think we'll end this episode here. Thank you so much for watching part 4 of Half-Life 2 VR. And once again, this is IF4 Friends Gaming. Just thank you so much personally for watching, all 12 of you.